think it was something that we worked the whole week. We work on penalties. We work on playing behind the halfway line. I think we're very prepared for the game, and fortunately, we came with the result in the end of the night. It was just great feeling in front of our alumni. It was just a good night.
Just proud of the guys. I mean, SMU, doesn't matter what year, doesn't matter the players. I mean, that's a hard game. To come out, anytime you can compete with SMU and get the win, your boy showed up, and mine did tonight. And obviously, it was a little bit more than 90 minutes. But in saying that, we just, as I put on the game, we have to have a complete game. That was as close to a complete game as I had, plus the overtime. So, just proud of them. They earned that. And I told the guys, we just keep believing. We obviously know how we started the season, but we're on a roll now. We also have to remember, we don't get too high on wins, don't get too low on losses. We're going in the right direction, but we're setting ourselves up to hopefully make the conference tournament, and we'll take our next game. But good job with SMU on that. But at the same time, I thought my guys showed up well tonight.